Come on, we gotta get him in the car. Get in the car. Get in the car.
Sorry too. But we can't continue with this. I can't continue. Go now. This is it. No. Please. No, go now.
Jesus.
Go now. Thanks for your help, man. What do we do about him?
Leave him. Leave him. You gotta get out of here before the cops get you, okay?
No. Yeah. He'll come back after me sometime.
Somehow, I don't think you have anything to worry about. Go. I'm serious. Go.
Stoplight in this crazy man. He tried to rob me. He had a gun and he beat me when I didn't want to give him the money.
Joe, what is this?
I found it on the street. I thought it was fake and I picked it up anyway.
I thought you said you were at a stoplight.
I was. I was, but I stopped.
Joe, this is Jesus' medallion. What are you doing with it?
I saw him on the street and he told me to hold on to it. He told me to keep it for him.
Oh no, you say you found it on the street and now you forgot that he told you to hold on to it?
I'm sorry, Lydia, I got confused. I saw Jesus on the street and he told me to take care of it. He told me to hold on to it for him. And that's when I got mugged.
Jesus!
Joe, you need to tell her the truth.
And Jesus here, he saved me from him. Jesus, I'm glad you're here.
What is he talking about?
I think you need to be honest with yourself.
I am telling the truth, Lee. I'm not lying to you.
Joe, I'm not leaving out of here until the truth comes out.
Honest about everything. Start with the clean slate again, huh? I know I haven't been the best brother in the world. And
yeah, I know, but it's not too late to change things, right?
I guess so. Well, no, man, it's never too late. Have you told Mom you're moving in back yet?
No, not yet. I wanted to tell you first. It feels great to be back home. So give Mom a surprise.
Mom's?
The cake's in the kitchen.
I hope it's ice cream, man.
Ojalá. Wait, ¿te acuerdas de la canción?
Oh, pues claro.
¿Listo?
Vale.
Estas son las mañanitas que cantaba el rey David. Sapo verde to you, sapo verde to you. Happy birthday, mamita. Happy birthday to you.
Ay, mis pollitos, qué sorpresa. No me lo imaginaba. Ay, los quiero mucho, los quiero mucho. Pero siempre les causo problemas.
¡Ay, no diga tonterías, mamá, por favor! ¡Las velas!
Ándele.
Si puedo,
No se olvide del deseo, ¿eh?
Señor, el deseo.
No, señora, no se vale llorar en su día de su cumpleaños.
Que lo abra.
¡Oye, papá!
Miren nomás. Que va a celebrar.
A ver.
¿Qué será? ¿Qué será? Vamos a ver.
Espera que le guste, mamá.
Mira mis pollitos, qué guapos están. Uy, Manuel, qué elegante. Ay, hijos, muchas gracias. Los quiero mucho, hijo.
Igualmente, mamá.
Bueno. ¿Qué más quiere una madre? Si tiene a sus pollitos a su lado. Gracias, hijos.
¡Jesús!
Me llamó.
Lo reconoció. Hijo, ¿qué pasa contra ti? ¡Manuel!
¡Oh, my God!
¡Jesús!
Jesús.
Papá, ¿por qué tienes esa cosa blanca en su cara?
No, esto es pesticida, mijo.
¿Qué es eso?
Es un polvito para matar los animalitos para que protejan las naranjas. Pero no son malos.
¿También te va a matar, papá?
Pues claro que no. El mayordomo dijo que a nosotros no nos afecta. Ah, dile.
Papá, no me gusta que está cochino y los muchachos me pegan.
Ay, ya te dije una vez. Tiene que enseñarse a protegerse solito, a defenderse. Ándale, vámonos, que ya la comida debe estar calentita.
Papá,